you bought a license. What's next? Once you buy some professional feature in the Quantower trading platform, you may face a question: what should I do to use this license in the terminal? The answer is simple. You just need to sign into your account in the licenses manager. Okay, let's count that we have already bought a volume analysis license and now ready to apply it in the Quantower terminal. In order to do this, you need to click the licenses manager icon on the control center and then press the login button. Next, you will see an authorization screen where you should enter your account credentials that you were using while buying a license. Once you finish, you will see a brief info about your account, as well as the list of currently paid and available for use Quantower extensions, with a day's last indicator. By the way, you can proceed to your account web page by pressing the Manage button, or open the Quantower Professional Extensions page by pressing the Open Store link. Thanks for watching our tutorials. Please ask your questions in comments and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any future videos from our team.